It's your boy Benny Vegas with another episode of Rip City. Today we just want to do attack these prism graphics by itself. The verses, got some stuff to verse it with, but I don't really have the time. So just gonna pop these open and pull the pretty decent stuff out of these fat bags. So you just gotta be diligent, you just gotta keep working, get what you want. I swear this guy's in every pack. Alright, so my first card is gonna be J.K. Dobbins, DeAndre Hopkins, Tyreek Hill, Phillip Rivers, Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Green card, but the green is Ezekiel Elliott. Roger Moore in silver, Justin Fields, Kyle Pitts, we got that, Devonte Smith, Rashad Bateman, and Pat Feudermuth. So I got a bunch of these, man. So if you're a Feudermuth fan, let me know. We'll go home with you. Bonus pack here, so ended that was a pretty hot pack. Hopefully we get the Trevor Lawrence, red, white, and blue, some of that nature. Todd Gurley the second, Aziz Ojulari, and Chabba Habard. Back through the, I feel like they're the good cards. So, with the feeder myth, Prizm from Penn State, Triple P, it's Devonte Smith, Philly, that's where he's going to be playing at. We got the Kyle Pitts Crusade color, Justin Fields, we got Elijah Moore, and we have Ezekiel Elliott Green. So, Chabba Habard, Aziz, and Todd Gurley III. I'll let your boy Benny Vegas upcoming shows, and I'll let you. Peace.